IMO is a very famous Android messenger to make free video and audio calls and send, receive images and videos. Today's video tutorial is for those who are looking ways to get IMO for Windows, or in other words, want to use IMO to make free video and audio calls and send, receive images and videos on a Windows 7, 8, 10 and Vista powered PC. Before moving forward, I would like to tell you the fact you should be familiar with. Though it is possible to install or use IMO on a Windows PC, but there is no official or dedicated IMO version available for Microsoft Windows and other operating systems for the time being. BlueStacks and any other good PC Android emulator is only the way to use IMO on your Windows PC. I recommend you use the BlueStacks app player for this purpose. But before installing it, make sure your PC meets minimum system requirement for the BlueStacks app player. Your PC must have at least a 1 GHz and 2 GB of RAM to use it. I encourage you to watch my video on how to install BlueStacks. If you find difficult to install the BlueStacks app player, there's another major thing that you need to take into account. If you don't have an account, then you need a cell number for verification purpose to use IMO on a Windows PC. As you can see, I am using BlueStacks app player version 2 right now. To install IMO on BlueStacks to use it on a PC, open up Google Play Store. And in case you find difficult to access Google Play Store, I would like to recommend you install a third-party launcher to access Google Play Store in the menu quickly. I have installed ADW launcher. After launching Google Play Store, now type IMO in the search bar. This search will return with possible results. Click on first one. Click on Install. Click Accept. It will start downloading and installing it. You've successfully installed. Let's move to the next step. Click Open. Here you need to submit a cell number and then verify your number by SMS. Click OK. Check your cell phone inbox to find the confirmation code. Enter the confirmation code here and hit Enter. Congratulations! You have successfully installed IMO and it is now ready to use it. Please don't forget to let me know if I could not explain anything properly or you run into any problem using the comments section. I'll try to solve your problem as soon as possible. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe Make PC Android channel.